Welcome all. Today's top breaking news with Geetanjali from Bayan Times. Unlock 4. Metro services to resume from September 7. The Ministry of Home Affairs, MHA, on Saturday decided to allow the resumption of metro operations from September 7 in a graded manner. The MHA has issued new guidelines for opening up of more activities in areas outside the containment zones. Unlock 4 will come into effect from September 1. Metro Rail will be allowed to operate with effect from 7 September 2020 in a graded manner by the Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs, MOHUA, or Ministry of Railways, MOR, in consultation with MHA. In this regard, Standard Operating Procedure, SOP, will be issued by MOHUA, said a statement issued by MHA. More than 10,000 COVID-19 cases in Andhra Pradesh for fourth consecutive day. The rapid surge of coronavirus cases continued in Andhra Pradesh as more than 10,000 were added afresh for the fourth day in a row, with 10,548 new cases added in 24 hours on Saturday. The state's overall COVID-19 tally rose to 4,14,164. The latest bulletin said 8,976 patients got cured and discharged in the last 24 hours, while 82 more succumbed to the pandemic. The overall toll rose to 3,796, while the total recoveries increased to 3,12,687, according to the bulletin. "800 houses ready to be allotted in Dubak," says Harish. Finance Minister T. Harish Rao said that they would hand over the 800 double-bedroom houses to the eligible beneficiaries across Dubak Assembly constituency within 15 days. During his visit to Dubak on Saturday, Rao conducted a review meeting with the officials on the progress of various department works undertaken in the constituency, saying that the government had granted 3,000 houses in the constituency. The minister said that they had completed the construction of 800 houses. By completing the leftover minor works, Rao said that they will hand over them to beneficiaries soon. Srisailam fire case to be transferred to Hyderabad for further investigation. As the CID has more or less come to the conclusion that negligence in replacing the batteries and failing to use fire safety equipment had led to the configuration in the Hydel power station on the left bank of Krishna River at Srisailam, officials are preparing to transfer the case registered by the local police immediately after the incident to Hyderabad for further investigation. ISRO back in mission mode allows 50% staff to work at Sriharikota rocket launch station. Not letting the coronavirus pandemic derail the nation's space program, the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, had decided to go ahead with projects by relaxing the complete lockdown at the Sriharikota rocket launch station. All administrative officers and senior staff associated with scientific and technical work have been asked to attend duties on all working days. With this, we conclude with our today's news headlines. For more such latest news and updates, like, share and subscribe Bayan Times.